There's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. Without a heart, how on earth do you stay alive? I had a heart, but the second you changed your mind, your heart didn't break, it ceased to exist. I never found another one that could use pain to replace it, and that's the reason I stop listening to the music you listen to. But I still look at all your photos, so what's the use? I can do any little thing that I want to do, but there's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. Procrastinate the pain, then I felt ashamed, so I kissed them all again. I tried to play dumb, I tried to stay numb, but that just fed my depression. I could do my medication, and that's the reason that I stop listening to the music you listen to. But I still look at all your photos, so what's the use? Changed myself instead. I tried to find a god in books I read. Philosophies and poetries could never fill the void inside of me. I stayed alive only to prove to me that I can live without you. I can breathe the air in places you have never been, to shine for people you will never meet. But every single light inside of me died when you picked somebody prettier than me to fill the hole I left inside of you. Stop listening to the music you listen to, but I still look at all your photos, so what's the use? I can do any little thing that I want to do, but there's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me, and it's shaped like you.
And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both. Gives it a go. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Oh, they've done it. They forged ahead. And it might be the goal that gives them victory.
Well, as you can see here, the initial attempt is good, but his reaction is brilliant. He was so alert there.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Well, the focus in recent days has been on West Ham to a large extent, and now we can say that the transfer is official, and the fans no doubt delighted, Stuart.
Well, he's certainly got ability.
You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think.
And a yellow card for that, Stuart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Douglas Luiz. Could be! Oh, a fine save at this point in the game.
Well, he's just about kept them in it, but time's against them here.
Playing it in. Barkley. A routine save. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. Justin. And forward they go, chasing the game. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Well, it's actually ended up being easy meat for the keeper. Justin. Madison with it. Ndidi. Ball's gone. Now can they counter clinically? Getting forward. Can he finish them off? Well, he probably should have done, but couldn't take advantage of the chance.
Well, that's a wasteful finish. I just hope he won't be regretting that come the end of the game.
Barkley. Crisp tackling.
Well, brilliant work to keep that one in play.
Iheanacho. Well, the counter chance looks very real.
And credit is due for that good piece of defending.
Barkley. Wesley.
And we will have just one additional minute.
James Maddison. Well, that is how to play advantage. And he read it really well. Fine save. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. It looks promising. Able to get a body in the way. Mings. This could finish it. And in all likelihood, that is game over. So little time left for a response.
Well, as the replay shows us, this is the way to beat tight marking. Just look how he turns with the ball. That's a fantastic goal, you have to say.
And there goes the whistle for full time. The Villa fans will leave the stadium happy on the back of this victory.
Well, it's a good result to start the campaign. Always important to get off to a quick start. A few of them seemed a little leggy towards the end of the game, you have to say. But overall, it was a good performance and will give them confidence going into the next match.